Hello everybody, Otaku Super Earth Anime / Games, and welcome back to Bendy and the Ink Machine. As you can see, I bought Chapter 2. It was requested, so I did it. I still haven't bought Chapter 3, and 4 and 5 still aren't out yet. But, before we start, I'm super aware I did not get all of the bacon soup. That's my bad. Sorry about that. But, let's just jump right back in. If you remember, some crazy shit happened last time we played. I saw Satan or something, and then that was it. At least now I know.
Oh, my head. What happened?
Great question, dude. Ah, good. We're still in the Satan room.
Well, I guess there's only one thing to do. Press on.
Destroy.
See if I can find a way out.
My axe. At least now we know what genre we're messing with. And we have an axe. Hey, you calm down up there. I can knock down boards too. He will set us free. Somehow I kind of doubt that, actually. I don't think that...
How did this place get so big?
I don't know.
He appears from the shadows to rain his sweet blessings upon me. The figure of ink that shines in the darkness. I see you, my savior. I pray you hear me. Those old songs, yes, I still sing them. For I know you are coming to save me, and I will be swept into your final loving embrace. But love requires sacrifice. Can I get an amen?
Not from me, Bartle.
I said, can I get an amen?
Sorry. Buddy. Where the fuck did that come from? That wasn't on the recording. Did not like that at all. Well, anywho. Oh, fuck. Sorry, Bendy. Guess I don't gotta worry about you coming back, huh? Ha ha! Huh? Hey! Hey! I said no. Yeah. Yeah, you little bastard. Oh, jeez. Logging on a bit.
Hello? Excuse me, can you help me? Hello?
Why would you call out to him? We got a guy.
Where the hell did he go?
I don't know. I don't know. I need it.
Power to this gate somehow. Should be a couple switches nearby. Then maybe I can open it.
This gate. Redirect power to the gate. Where the hell did he go in? Fuck, I wish I could run quicker. I don't know how to run quicker. I need to get power to my banjo. Well, I see that room is a bit, fucked. So I need to find some switches. Which are not up these stairs. Not up these stairs. I don't want to have anything to do with you. And what's with all the games giving me axes lately? So I don't know exactly what I'm looking for. Oh. There's one. So find wall switches, which could be anywhere. Let's be a little more observant, shall we? Aha! Fucker. Man, you get so caught up with like way simple things and it just sucks. Ew. I should know by now. Not to trust the things around me. Which, by the way, I don't. I wonder. I don't like that statue. Ah. What do we have here? Yet again, lots to explore.
So first, Joey installs this ink machine over our heads. Then it begins to leak. 3 times last month, we couldn't even get out of our department because the ink had flooded the stairwell. Joey's solution? An ink pump to drain it periodically. Now I have this ugly pump switch right in my office. People in and out all day. Thanks, Joey. Just what I needed. More distraction. These stupid cartoon songs don't write themselves, you know?
So Sammy Lawrence was the guy who wrote the music for Bendy. And he... I wonder if that's playable. Anyways, he was also the same guy that just, like, amened me. Which was creepy as shit, by the way. But that's neither here nor there. Let's just patiently not worry about what that is yet. We got upstairs, we got downstairs. Which way did I come from? Probably downstairs. Oh no, I don't want to.
Every day the same strange thing happens. I'll be up here in my booth, the band will be swinging, and suddenly Sammy Lawrence just comes marching in and shuts the whole thing down. Tells us all to wait in the hall. Then I hear him. He starts up my projector and he dashes. Projection booth and down to the recording studio that the little devil himself was chasing behind. A few seconds later, projector turns out. But Sammy, oh no, he don't come out for a long time. This man is weird.
Hi. I'm sure that's a hint, but I'm not ready to do that yet. I know I probably need to rush down to the recording booth. It's probably like a secret, but let's explore first, yeah. Okay, so this is where I came from. So we know it's across from this wall.
Looks like the stairwell's flooded. If I'm gonna get out of here, I'll need to find a way to drain it.
Alright, that seemed to do nothing. Why? Not particularly spoopy, just confusing. Now there's enemies to deal with. Good job.
This is the first character I've really felt a connection with. She's a part of me. Alice and I, we're going places.
Huh. Hey. Swinging. Yeah. Uh-huh. So there's demons afoot. Doing there. What the fuck? Let's just leave that alone. Yeah. The more rooms, the more time for me to get confused when I inevitably have to run from a fucking ink monster.
I better get over time for this. Always on time. I better get over time. Better get over time for this. There's the pump switch, all right. It's one hell of a leak blocking the door, though. If I could just stop that ink from flowing, maybe I can get in.
It's time to leave. Well, let's just do the...
So I'm going to get my dustpan from the hall. small closet the other day, and guess what? I can't find my stupid key. It's like they disappeared into thin air or something. All I can think of is that they must have fallen in one of the garbage cans that I was making my rounds last week. I just hope nobody tells Sammy, because if he finds out I lost my keys again, I'm out of here.
Nice. That was a good reference set. Okay, so we know we can't go to the infirmary. That's just a room with a fucking demon organ in it. I want to try to find that. What up with that? Because I feel like there's a secret there. If... Oh, I bet that's it. Okay. Let's find out. Seems to be no more ink monsters. And if that's all I gotta fight, that's nothing. Quick dash. I wonder what made those freaking inkies spawn, though. It was weird. I bet that's the one. I think I just saw it. I can't even get to the recording room, let alone. Ugh. If anyone knows what's up with that, just tell me. It'd be cool. Whoa, fuck. Chill out. Let's see, where was that? Let's see, we needed to go to the... That's where it came from. Straight.
Every artistic person needs a sanctuary. Joey Drew has his, and I've got mine. To enter, you need only know my favorite song. The violin shudders with a piercing voice. The banjo playfully clucks. The drum thunders in triumph. The violin again screams.
Violin, banjo, drum, violin.
And my sanctuary will open to you.
I know there's something I've got to do in here, but I feel like I'm missing something.
Is there a violin in here? Oh yeah, there is. It probably got to be while the projector's on. It was violin, drum, banjo, violin, right? Did that or violin, banjo, drum, violin, which sounds more right to me. Do. Absolutely not, Bendy. Oh, they're not there anymore. How nice. Is that wrong? So it's violin, banjo, drum, violin. Ugh. The fuck, guys? That's way creepy. So it was violin, banjo, drum, violin. Ah. Why would you? Last time I turned a switch like this, bad things happened.
One down.
Find. Ah! Oh god! You bastards! Destroy this, Bendy. Fuck. I hate these things. Trying to have a relaxing, nice walk through whatever you would call this. And just everything is strong. But there's possibly, maybe, if that drained anything, then the infirmary should be free, right? No. So where would I even look for the next valve? I do so wonder. Alright, I'll be right back while I look for this now. Can't be wasting nobody's time, you know? Only my own. Oh wait, never mind. I found it. You just gotta not swing frantically. I wonder what's going on with that.
Okay, that should do it.
Dude, this guy is like way chill. Circumstances aside. There's also the question of who the fuck am I? Last time I did this, it didn't work too good. Oh, this song is dope. Sorry. I guess I was jamming too hard. take the stairs. Which stairs? The ones... Ow.
Rest your head. It's time for bed. There we go now, nice and tight. We wouldn't want our sheep roaming away now, would we?
Hi.
No, we wouldn't. I must admit, I am honored you came all the way down here to visit me. It almost makes what I'm about to do seem cruel. But the believers must honor their savior. I must have him notice me. Wait.
Senpai?
You look familiar to me. That face. Not now, for our Lord is calling to us, my little sheep. The time of sacrifice is at hand. And then I will finally be freed from this prison. This inky, dark abyss. I call a body. Shh. Quiet. Listen. I can hear him crawling above. Crawling. Let us begin. The ritual must be completed.
Hey, do I have any...
Soon he will hear me. He will set us free.
Do I have any say in this? Please.
Sheep, 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 it's time for sleep. Rest your head. It's time for bed. In the morning, you may wake. Or in the morning, you'll be dead.
Hear me, Bendy. Arise
from the top. Apparently, Bendy is fucking Satan. God. This time I won't be running around in circles, maybe. My axe broke. Fuck. Oh, no. I can't go that way. My axe is broken. Bendy, hey buddy, I'm gonna... What the fuck? Apparently that's some kind of checkpoint. Okay. Bendy. Fuck you. Is there like a way to sprint? Is there? Key bindings. Shift. Yeah, that's what I was doing. Okay, so I'm fucked. That's good to note. Well, we're just gonna run like fucking hell. Oh, that... Cool. We, I guess, survived that. that particular hell. We just needed to go the right way.
Hello? Someone there? I know you're in here. Come out and show yourself.
What the fuck?
Boris?
Is Boris my friend? So there it is. Jeez. That one had a little more threat in it. And it was significantly more content heavy, which was cool. A little bit of a puzzle. Boris, who is now my bro, I guess. Semi, who is way dead. Thanks, Bendy. Apparently, I got a magic ink safe flint, which is great. Fantastic. Cool. Great. Oh my god, that was such a cool game. I'm morally obligated to continue this series at this point. Enough of you liked it anyways. If you continue to like it, make sure you let me know. I'm going to do chapter 3, and then eventually 4 and 5 will come out. We'll do those two. I finally made my decision. Instead of just kind of doing like a little bit of it. Although I don't know when I'm going to do it, because again, these do cost money. So just be patient with me, and we'll get it. But... got all the Patreon people. Icy Rose and Evan Perillo and Alex Gomez and C. Vong and Aiden Brophy and Amelia Pittman and Just a Person Saying Hi and Cyboy and Gabriel Wheelock, Cold T, Omega Supreme, J7084, Cynical Retrospect 2, Noni, Todd Tran, Wonder Media, Julian Mood, Tori Thompson, and some other people that I didn't name. But Bendy will return. This time we don't have an axe. But at least this chapter didn't end with Satan. Although now we know that Bendy is apparently Satan, so that's fine, I guess. Oh. Holy crap, okay. So chapter 3, Rise and Fall, coming soon. But... until then, I'm Otaku Soup, and I'll see you next time.